Yeah, so just something to consider. So yeah, now let's look at our other mouse, our other guest of honor for today. The one that I'm sure a lot of you guys are also here waiting for. I wonder if you could do that for this. Yeah, you could. The Roku can. I'm curious.
Turtle Beach cane.
Turtle Beach can.
They did get acquired, right?
Yeah.
Turtle Beach.
Let's switch off of Kovacs. So.
That's solid.
Good move for Turtle Beach, yeah.
Roquette. Great.
Yeah. I know a lot of PC consumers are nervous because they aren't sure how much Turtle Beach doesn't really have an impact on our scene. Everyone's curious as to, it's a good expansion for them, but making sure the quality is consistent. And judging by the first two, by the first releases, it seems like the quality will remain the same. It just seems that there'll be bigger investments for their R&D and things like that. So, oh, exactly what you want here. Yeah.
I'm on
Like
the opposite
here.
side of your little structure.
Okay,
I'm with you.
So yeah, as we're looking at
There's more than one.
this.
Yeah, there's three of them.
Okay.
So we're looking here.
This game is
An
so
angle.
Yeah.
Oh, I can get up there. Oh
It's
my god.
crazy. I won two ranked games with Joe yesterday. The competition's so much harder right now. At the bottom.
It's probably also an immense factor in this game as well.
Post pictures and videos with hashtag RoCatKane to get featured and enter a monthly giveaway. Ah.
Really?
So I want you to retweet this stream with hashtag RoCat giveaway. So I didn't know that.
Owned, dude. Owned so hard.
Good job. Yo, thank you, MSI.
Got this beautiful picture. That lovely picture.
You actually saved me. Really, really good there.
Did you see what happened up top?
Yeah, I was.
Oh, dude, I killed two of them, like, with the triple.
Oh, and look at the perks that you get from having this mouse. You can go get up to 10% off as a registered member. You can get special downloads to get access to unique wallpapers, service and support, and then you get Rocat Academy. Become a better player with our guides. And they recommend leaving an Amazon product review, even though I didn't buy this on Amazon. Oh, write a review wherever you bought it, but they're just giving you an Amazon example. I bought this from Best Buy, actually.
The website.
Vulcan
Yeah, the
was
website.
only available through Best Buy for a while.
Wow.
Best Buy is good at having a lot of things that don't fall under typical stuff. Like, you can get Lexus at Best Buy now.
That's tough.
Looking at this cable. What? As far as
I believe our homie's
getting picked.
Yeah.
I wish you could have seen that fucking triple take. You would have been proud of me.
I mean,
just be proud of me anyway. Okay.
Ain't gonna lie.
Let's see what else is in the box.
You ranked with Joe
It's the blackboard. Firmness.
Again, I did pop
We've
two
been getting some
exciting.
bogus circumstances.
There's a lot of luck, honestly.
We get close a lot. It's usually, I mean, there's just so many opportunities for choke. Like, look at the map. Look how many chokes there are. Like, the circle just goes the wrong way and you're just funneled.
You get funneled and you get boned.
Yep.
So there's a new update for this mouse in particular. Gonna download and install that.
Like a VR mindset than Fortnite. Mm-hmm. In terms of like awareness of the map.
Do you have a syringe or anything? I just need like one to top myself off. I have good armor, but I've been boned on the. Yeah, I hear someone's drone. Or it might be a loot bot. No, it's someone's drone.
I want to get this circle thing. These players are right there.
Yeah, I'm going to grab this backpack. Should I drone it?
I should have said my ult. Yeah.
I have my
so lovely software. Take all these other DAPIs off.
Yeah, just straight.
Calibrate. Start calibration.
I see people at the railroad tracks.
Okay. I think there are more people inside of, you know, like parallel with us, but
yeah.
Not sure.
I have my drone up here, and I think I can EMP pulse this guy. I'm just gonna EMP it.
Oh wow!
Then we can try to do a push.
Bruh, this is amazing. They have a fucking tile frenzy. The calibrator, damn. They basically, Rocat basically in their software has tile frenzy. I wouldn't call it tile frenzy. It'd really be more like one wall, six targets or something like that. The calibrate. One wall, one target. The calibrate how you're,
far that way.
The calibrate your LOD. Feels really good. This mouse feels really high quality. Feels really good in claw.
And that's you're looking at the real cat right now.
Yes, the real cat. We're going through the software. Got the AMO intelligent lighting system.
We're kind of good. I just need. I gotta loot more, honestly.
I'm gonna go north.
Yeah.
We can try to make a.
Oh, there's purple armor down here.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a cool feature. So it has something that will take your clicks the fastest possible click without the with the lowest delay. But it recommends to keep it off right now. But it looks like it's something that they've been experimenting with. Yeah, so some buttons, stuff like that. Very typical classic scroll wheel. Let's do some Kovacs with it. Let's do a quick and gauntlet since we've already been warmed up. Thank you. Oh my god, this cable is interesting to say the least. And what mouse will I compare it to? Let's see.
Could you go, Robert?
Sure. At least when you lose and go, it doesn't feel like you're being cheated.
No, yeah. And it doesn't feel like I spent 8 minutes just for three people to longbow me. Firing squad.
Mm. Good, this is a really good mouse. Hmm.
It looks really nice.
Yeah. I like both these mice a lot.
How are the clicks on that Rokat?
Huh?
How are the clicks on the Rokat?
Let me do a drill that make me focus on clicks.
Because the buttons look a little bit different than.
Yeah, I know they put a lot of time into the clicks for this one. So we will test it with one wall. You're really good, actually.
Oh, is that the ammo?
Yeah. It's the cane ammo there. There's a lot of ammos. The ammo just refers to the lighting system. That's the wired one.
So it's like the 120?
Yeah. I do think they're making a wireless one in the future.
Yeah.
Switch it our square right there, folks. Oh, that was bad.
Oh yeah, Titan click.
Yeah.
Sure the mechanism was optimal in the pursuit of the perfect click. Decide optimal location. Easy feel. You can choose the switch location. Yeah, wait a minute.
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
Not at all.
Just a little bit.
That's great.
You in the game? We got horse, dude. Which is fun.
Every time I uninstall for whatever reason.
Like 2 gigs, isn't it?
Yeah.
You don't have like a hard drive? Like, what's your drive situation? You were always like uninstalling games. You got one of them like bricked or something?
I have to plug it in. Last time I had it plugged in, remember I was getting the blue screens? But I think that might have been my RAM stick was loose.
That's not good.
Yeah, I reseated them though. I just have to plug the hard drive back in, honestly.
Yeah, this mouse goes.
You got jury duty?
I got jury duty.
What is this? Do you see this item in the shop? X-ray P25 package? This package contains a single custom painted P25.
Just buy it, whatever.
Showing the internals with an X-ray.
I don't know. Is that in like the store, or are you looking at a
crate?
Yeah.
Oh. You can see what's inside of a box with it.
Oh.
For $249.
What game?
Counter-Strike Go. Yeah, so there's a skin that you can buy that lets you X-ray
a
box. So you can see what's inside it.
I guess it's for casual modes.
Just to see what's inside the loot boxes.
Oh.
Is it like a one-time use?
I think you can keep buying them.
Oh, okay.
So $250 to see what's inside your crate. Not bad. What's up?
Okay.